Oh, the price we pay for beauty. I am in the van with my three lovely daughters. You guys say hi.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
And as is tradition in our family, when one of my daughters turns two, I take them to get their ears pierced.
Big girl, you are beautiful.
So I took Macy when she was two, then I took Tessa when she was two, and now I'm gonna take little Claire. And what? Yeah. Oh yeah. It definitely might hurt. But why do we do it if it hurts? Even though it hurts, it makes you look pretty, right? Right? Like I said, price we pay for beauty. So they're pretty excited. This is a rite of passage for the female Jonathan species. Claire, are you excited?
Do you know where that door is?
Yep, I know where the door is.
Claire,
are you going to get some earrings right there? What's that song? It might. I mean, maybe. Tessa, Macy, do you remember getting yours? You excited? Are we gonna surprise him? Are you gonna get a kitty cat? Yeah, we decided on the Hello Kitty one. Are we gonna surprise mommy?
I think so.
Oh, we're gonna go. Don't worry, we're gonna kill mom. She doesn't know we're here. We're gonna tell her. All is well now. We got the sucker. How'd you do, Tessa?
Good.
She good? Claire, can we see your Hello Kitty?
Hello Kitty earrings.
Do you like them? Are they pretty? Did you get a sucker? Can I have a taste? Thank you. Hello Kitty. Smile, say cheese. Macy, how'd she do? You good? All right. She did. So we successfully got Claire's ears pierced. Wasn't terrible, was it, guys? Did she cry? Claire, did you cry? Did she cry a little bit? It wasn't too bad. So we got three down. Macy, Tessa, and Claire. And how many to go? One more. We still got Alex. Yes, but that's in a few years, huh? Say bye to the camera.
Big girl, you are beautiful.